father's death?
Well, I hate to be the one to tell you this, but the test confirmed it. He was poisoned.
Does that mean?
Yes, it was murder.
Do such a thing.
Well, the evidence suggests that the murderer is still here in this very room.
Don't be crazy. We are all his closest friends and family. Why would any of us want to kill him?
Okay, we can start out with some motives. First off, we've got jealousy, greed, revenge.
What? Are you seriously going to stand here and accuse us of murdering my father?
Yes. And no one is leaving until I find out who did it.
You won't have to worry about me, everyone. I can contact my lawyer.
Wow, aren't we getting antsy, Nelson? Tell me, if you're so sure that nobody in this room did it, then why do you need to call your lawyer? Unless, of course, you feel you need someone to defend you.
Are you even suggesting that I did this?
Why don't you sit down and we'll find out.
You can't be serious. My father is the governor of New York. Why would you want to kill anybody?
You're right. Why would I even think of accusing him when you have so much more to gain from Ronald Harper's death?
No, wait a minute. Don't you put this all out of the world.
And why not? With Ronald Harper dead, Nathan becomes a millionaire. And you would be living a good life without having to live off of Dad.
I would never.
And then there's dear old Dad, who knew all along but didn't say anything. Because with Ronald Harper gone, his fortune split between his two heirs. You would be the richest man in the city once again.
What? It's all lies.
Is it, though?
All right. So we wanted to gone him gone, and then we attempted to kill him.
There you go. Case closed.
That's just it. We tried to kill him.
What do you mean?
Tell him.
We tried to kill him, but we never got the chance.
I don't understand.
Someone got to hit him before we could.
If you don't believe us, show your car. He trusts me.
Eddie, how could you, after all my family's done for you?
Are you serious? You're going to sit there and ask us to believe that you tried and failed to kill him? I mean, it's not like anybody else in this room tried to kill Ronald Harper.
Actually...
Wait, what? Christy, you killed my father?
No.
I launched a little investigation and found she was part of a
secret gambling ring, headed by a man named Nelson. Anyways, as I got close, the members of the ring kidnapped me and set the lookalike in my place.
So, what are you trying to tell us?
For the past 8 years, you've been living with a stranger. I am the real Ronald Park.
I'm sorry, but this is getting way too soap opera to me. I just don't believe you. I know my brother, and you're not me.
You say he's your brother, but did he know your favorite movie as a child was The Wizard of Oz? Did he know you lost your last baby tooth at the age of 13? And finally, did he know never to pick you up and swing you around in his arms? Because when you were 16 and I came home from college for the winter, you threw up all over my jacket.
Oh my God, it is you!
Well, I hate to break up this touching moment, but if what you say is true and you didn't kill the man, then I'm afraid I'm going to have to arrest you.
You can't let them take you away.
Listen, as much as I'd love to stay with all of you, I did do the crime and now I've got to do the time. Don't forget about me here. I'm expecting pictures of the wedding.
After tonight, I'm not sure there is going to be a wedding.
Yeah, what with all these secret gambling rings that look alike, I just don't do all the time.
Listen, don't let our mistakes ruin your happiness.
I'm not sure I'm okay with all this.
I understand, but if it was up to me, I'd